incompletion inside you. You got to use a mechanism. I'm offering you a mechanism, clear cut, possible mechanism. It's not a rock, you know, philosophy which cannot be sorted. It is something which is palpable, something which is tangible by progressive experience. It's not something which it's just, you know, get a taste of it and you go back home. You have to start working on it towards making it profound, available, instrumental, heightened expression. So unless you go to that extent of it, it's this. I know one brilliant man said, this life is an unexplored life is not worth living. Yes? What is the purpose of a life if you do not explore? Just because it takes effort? We have all the faculties, we have all the devices, we have all the necessary tools, necessary chemicals, necessary intent, but we do not have action. So mastery is the bridging of the gap between intent and action. If you have an intent, action should happen. If the master calls, all the atoms should send its signal and you should have an explosion at the point of need. I've showed this to people. It is not a concept or a philosophy. I would show this. 1 year, I traveled across, showed it to so many laboratories. I would just call upon the master from the tip of the toe to the crown of my head. There would be a huge neuron rush and explosive light in the brain, and the whole body would curl up like a nebula, and you know, on the toes and on the top of the head, like this, bent from the when lying down position. So that means this is a possibility. It is not a concept, it is a possibility. So I welcome you to the real science. The science of the Himalayan mystics is not mystic if it is revealed. Though mystics reveal itself. It's a science of revelation, science of possibilities, science of actualization. So activation leads to actualization. So let us make it clear that we are ready to flow to our highest optimal nature, which is heightened godliness inside us. I thank each one of you for being here and ready to share your time with me. Thank you so much.